Go.
The title of the Guinness record is Most Alternate Hits with a Tennis Racket in 30 Seconds. The record starts when the ball hits one side of the racket.